Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Free Script Sundays. This week I've got a new simple and small add-on for you. But before we talk about the add-on, I want to share a few things with you. First of all, I've started a new Discord server for help and add-on request, because there are always a few people who are having some suggestions or problems with the add-on, and emailing might be a bit tedious, and with this server I hope the process will become much easier. So I request you all to please come and join the server. The invite link is in the description below. Secondly, version 2.0 for the Baker Node add-on is out, and it comes with the ability to bake the output to a different UV map, so go check it out. The links for it are also in the description below. And with these two things out of the way, let's talk about this week's add-on. It's called Quick UV Checkers, and it allows you to quickly toggle on and off a UV checker texture on any of your object. So let me show you how it works inside Blender. So here I have three different objects with four different materials. As you can see, there are two materials on this object, and if I want to add a checker texture to all of them, I can simply select them all. Press Shift plus W and move my mouse to the left to add a checker texture, and to remove it I can simply slide to the right. And if I want to change the scale, I can simply swipe down, and now I can change the scale by moving my mouse to the left or the right. And when you are done UV unwrapping, you can simply turn it off by sliding to the left. And that is basically it for this add-on. It is a very simple add-on, and if you already have the Rentools add-on, you don't need to download it because it's already there in the Rentools add-on. One thing more, you can also load your own checker texture, and for that I use this really cool site. The link is in the description, and it allows you to quickly generate colorful checker textures. You can change the roundness and dimensions and everything. It is a really cool site, so do check it out. And with that, we come to the end of this week's episode. I hope you liked it, and if you did, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future updates. The links for the add-on, as always, are in the description below, so go check it out, and I'll see you in the next one.